After the grueling Leg One voyage to Cape Town, some of the crew members are finding time to relax and enjoy the fantastic surroundings here. Tiger from Sanya, Brad Marsh from Groupama, and Zane Gills from Team Telefonica put race rivalries to one side and budded up for a close encounter of the great white kind.
Yeah, I was here a couple of years ago, but I only saw one little shark, so come back to do it again. Hopefully see some big ones.
Setting off from Gansby, the trio headed out up Shark Alley, notorious ambush location where great whites prey on the prolific seal population. The challenge? To meet a great white up close and personal. Here, it's not the animals that are caged, but the spectators, for their own safety.
Shark, where?
You hungry?
I'm a bit nervous.
A bit nervous?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I've been watching them jump up at the boat here and taking the bait and stuff like that. It's going to be a bit scary, I think. It'll be fun.
If you guys go underwater and make seal noises, it tends to attract the sharks a lot of time.
Once back on dry land, our trio were somewhat in awe of the fantastic animals they've had the privilege of coming face to face with.
Yeah, the sharks have always been one of my favourite animals, so to see them in their own element's pretty cool.
After seeing the sharks in the water today, I'm absolutely convinced there's no way I'm going off of Volvo 70 into the water.